New Jersey's lost five in a row, having picked up a couple of loser points in the process. But there are no easy games. It's the Bruins and the Devils. Adam McQuaid up to Dominic Moore. John Moore knocks it away. Coleman to Lapham, the shot, and a leg save by Hudobin. Char with Hall on his back, giving him a whack. Chara niftily through the seam, and here comes Marchand from Backes. Back pressure from Prout denies Marchand. John Moore pokes it past Krejci. Miles Wood at the red line. Here's Peter Cehlárik with Pastrnak breaking middle. Pastrnak one on two, but Cehlárik picks it up, rings the post on the stick side. McQuaid fields a bouncing pass nicely, sends it around for Pastrnak to Krejci with Cehlárik jamming, and Schneider has made some nifty saves under pressure and through some screens. Cycles it for Spooner. Spooner shields the puck from Santini. Colin Miller now, the shot knocked down. Stafford gets his own tap and whacks the backhand on Schneider in the attacking zone. Damon Severson shields the puck. McQuaid jumps past the line, gives to Nash the shot, saved by Schneider. Lovejoy with the block. Marchand prevents the clear. Middle of the line, it's Spooner. Bergeron's shot and a save by Schneider. Spooner scored. Rather, Krug scores. Boston has a power play goal.
Can you get to the loose puck to create a second opportunity? And that's what they were able to do.
Stafford, the quick shovel for Backes. The saucer pass deflects. Krejci flattens it low for Backes. Stafford trying to jam. He's got his hand in the air. The puck's in the goal. New Jersey challenging for goaltender interference.
I didn't see it as a, puck under the pad, shove it towards the goal line. It looked like that puck was free the entire time.
After reviewing the play, there was goaltender interference prior to the goal.
Marchand hustles to it, through the legs, keeps it on the line. Tries to get it through to Bergeron. Santini around the glass, it hops past Krug. Smith-Pelly on the go, a shorthanded bid, walks in. He scores! What a turn of events!
When Krug tries to keep it at the left point, we talk about being a high risk on the jump play, tries to keep it at that left point, and then you're moving laterally, you're not going to have enough in terms of momentum to be able to pivot and win a race to a puck.
Brandon Carlo with Smith-Pelly closing. Bergeron crisscrosses behind Marchand and gains the line. Backes nearby, the pass into space. Carlo pounces on it right in front. It scores! Brandon Carlo will get the goal off a New Jersey stick with a buck 35 to go in the second.
And there's the backhand. No, not Blandisi's stick, but Lapid's stick. A couple of bad breaks this period. They get a good one here at the end.
Here's Krejci, Cehlárik's shot, and a save by Schneider. The quick turn to the backhand. Backes right there, or rather Krejci right there in support. Char, the shoulder fake, the shot tipped, loose in front. Stafford digging for it, and finally, the faceoff. Bergeron to Marchand with Backes going in front. Marchand's shot goes over the top. Carlo belts it and comes down off Hall. He's got two on one with Palmieri against Chara. Hall to Palmieri. He buries it. It's a 2-2 game.
That puck has eyes. It gets through Chara. The one-timer from Palmieri, and it got a piece of Hudobin, but still beat him.
Drew Stafford inside the line. Vetrano turns and fires, and Schneider was already square to the shot. Vetrano caves in Severson. The puck comes loose. Spooner scores! The triangle. Stafford posting up in the slot. Shovels over to Spooner. He makes no mistake, and Boston is up 3-2.
Stafford sells the shot. It's a subtle little drop of the shoulders. If he might take that drag snap, and when he doesn't let it fly, you kind of freeze the goaltender, Corey Schneider, and it widens up that net.
Zajac back to Prout, over to Santini, the wrist shot wide. Funky bounce behind Hudobin. He squeezes the knees and keeps the puck outside the line. Pastrnak low for Marchand, looking for Bergeron. Spooner's rocket and a save by Schneider. He got the left pad down in a hurry. Dominic Moore on the faceoff. Zajac tries it again, and There's the siren at the right time.
And it was Dominic Moore who went against him at the end of the second. He was able to get the same kind of shot off, but not on goal.
Two assists for Patrice Bergeron. He has 26 on the year. Kyle Palmieri gets his 20th goal for New Jersey. But Ryan Spooner's 11th from Stafford and Vetrano decides it for the Bruins mid-third period.